วัสดีครับ
สวัสดีครับ
ดร. สุรพงศ์ครับ this is a really a great opportunity for me to be talking to one of the renowned practitioner of medicine such as yourself and you've been having a show in Thailand for over 30 years andRight now, we are going to explore a little bit more about the coming of 2012 and the coming of ASEAN Economic Community in 2015. That's going to impact Thailand very much in terms of the medical industries. So with this trade liberalization in the way, that there'll be goods and services mobilization coming along within 3 years from now. It's a very short period of time. What does this mean to...medical industry of Thailand and what does this mean to your hospital, Pattaya Hospital?
It seems to me at this particular moment, as I have been around, give them the speech and lectures concerning medical tourism, including the development of AEC, ASEAN's 10 countries as well. Generally, Thai citizen does not aware that much.As the nature of the tide, of course, they would wait until everything come close to them, impact to them, before they really get exciting, come into education, come into a deep and knowing inside of it, and start adaptability to their business or their trade to be able to competitive to the world or to the AEC.So I think this is a good opportunity. Thank you for your opportunity for me to be interviewed and really give the pictures or image of the medical tourism of Thailand, at least representing by Pattaya, which is one in the group which has been served medical tourism, medical travel longer than 10 years. Mm-hmm. Actually, Pattaya group served in the year of 36 now.Which is quite long in terms of the private hospital association. We are one of the top five which initiated in less than 40 years ago in terms of the private hospital development. Medical tourism actually adapt for treatment of the tourists and foreigners, so-called expat in Thailand.
Of course.
In the old day, of course, when all of these foreigners, when they become sick or very sick or seriously accident in the past, they quickly flew away. Their private doctors or relatives will come in and pick them up and get the patient out of Thailand quickly. Okay. So we gradually put our head, our mind together and join hands, develop.Our private hospital to be able to cope to the situation. Mm. It took us more or less 10 years until we are trustworthy to all foreigners, not only the expatriate or the investor whom been living in Thailand to trust us. And when they are ill or seriously sick or complicated accident,they decide to treat with us until the end of the treatment and have got a very good result all along.
Okay.
So word of mouth of the reputation of this kind has spread quickly and the weight, relative weight of this reputation is very strong, stronger than any marketing strategy nowadays or email or any website to show.That's why our foundation in terms of reputation has been quite solidly strong compared to any other countries in Southeast Asia or in 10 countries of Asia. You may have known in 10 countries of ASEAN, only 3 countries move ourselves into medical tourism or medical hub.
Mm-hmm. Thailand is one of them.
Taiwan is one of them and seems to be the winner in terms ofstatistically number outstanding treated the foreigners in Thailand.
Right.
Singapore has been long famous of operation in the difficult task, try to do the big things, invite the surgeons from Western world to come and make a big announcement make the reputation goes far. But we use different strategy in terms of marketing and reputation. Word of mouth is stronger. That's why we grow by number and reputation quite strong. During the past 10 years about, that means from the year of 2004, the number statistically recorded by Department of Export Promotion, we have won more than 1 million of foreigners treated in Thailand.
Okay.
And that's a far outstanding number than any country in this region.
Okay.
Yeah. And we not selling the cheap price of treatment. It's
not
a
cheap.
Value, not cheap.
So we're going for the upper market instead.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Because in this region, it's been known if compared the price to the same procedures, India will be the lowest price. But we are...
But the quality is different. Is that what you're saying?
Quality is the customer to be, or consumer to be evaluated. Okay. I hate to blame anyone, but I gladly and proudly to declare that we have won a high value for money of medical care and medical treatment in Thailand.
Okay.
And that's very strong, very
so
strong.
What seems to be our strength in this field? Is it because of the tourist medical tourism that we have here?
The strength will be number one, high technology treatment. Number two, service. We applied personalized service, customized service individually. We may not be very excellent in terms of language communication, even in English, but we use interpreter, very keen, very well trained in medical terms, medical understanding. We have each hospital which has entered into the medical tourism or medical hub have had more than 20 interpreters in each hospital, some of them even more, that they're willing to give the personalized service to all the foreigners who've been treated, not only to take care of the patient, but also to relative. We provide all the residence places, all the food, all convenience, including airport pickup, transportation, make sure they won't get lost anywhere.
Okay.
For example, that's so number one, medical technology. Number two, services. Number three, time. Appointment. Be exact, short period of time, no queuing. Internal process, we explain every step. Get agreement from them, debating with them. Make sure you understand every step of medical treatment, surgical treatment, and all kinds of specialties.
Okay.
Exactly after service care. We IT communicate with them, talk with them, follow up with them, talk with their doctor at their hometown, for example, all the time.
Thank you very much, Dr. Sirapong, for your share of knowledge and your time today.
You're welcome.